the puck out, flying through there. And this time, it's Conor Whelan chasing after it. Helped this occasion by Joseph Cooney. Cooney flashing it across goal. It was the other Cooney. Oh, what a hoop that time. Conor Cooney was ready to pull the trigger. Across came Paddy Maher.
Well, a huge turning point in the game could have happened there. I think Conor Cooney had nearly too much time. He went with a full swing and Tariq Maher came out and over with a fantastic hook. Fantastic. Just watch this ball over by Joseph Cooney. Over the top, took everyone out of play. He had all day here. But look at this for a hook by Tariq Maher.
It was unbelievable, really, by Paddy Maher, but not for the first time. Selflessly and so courageously, he decided to go in there with great timing.